From a meditation chapel to a storage facility to an event center, the nearly 100-year-old Brady Chapel in Pocatello is getting restored. The city's Historic Preservation Commission is working to raise money to update the chapel while still preserving its history. KPVI News That Works For You journalist Julian Paros gives us a look at the chapel's past and future.
It was originally designed by Frank Paradise, who is the premier architect at the time in Idaho and especially in Pocatello.
A building nearly a century old in the heart of historic Pocatello. The Brady Chapel has seen some ups and downs.
It hasn't always acted as a meditation chapel. At one point, it was a storage facility for lawnmowers for the cemetery, unfortunately.
But its intended purpose has always been to be a meditation chapel. It was first built in 1922 and in honor of former Idaho Governor James H. Brady.
He was integral in developing the Snake River Plains, as well as bringing electricity to southeastern Idaho.
The Pocatello Historic Preservation Commission has been tasked with restoring this icon. Minor changes will be made, but it will still retain its classic look. They're aiming to add a heating system, water damage resistance, and improved lighting and flooring.
We're looking to restore it to its original beauty and condition.
The pillars on the outside, however, may also be renovated to look a little bit taller, like they did back in 1922. Through its years, the chapel has been through a fix-up here and there, which included doors being restored or windows being replaced. If enough money is raised, the commission sees the chapel being used for multiple possibilities.
We hope in the future that it can expand to be rented out by the public as a wedding venue or a funeral venue or any other type of reception type of activity.
After all, it's a part of the Pocatello community. It's something the commission sees as essential.
We've come a long way from storing lawnmowers to now, but we hope to get back to what it was as a meditation chapel.
In Pocatello, I'm Julian Paros, KPVI, news that works for you.
The goal is to raise $250,000 for the restoration. You can donate online through Pocatello City's website or drop off donations at Pocatello City Hall.